Today is called Old Timers Day. It's the second dancing of the Giglio. And the reason we call it Old Timers Day is because the capos, or leaders who have already been the number one capo, will have the opportunity to guide and lead the Giglio today.
Who's ready to get started? I need you to be very loud as we welcome our capos.
Those who have made the feast great in the past, and those who are making the feast great now.
A capo is one of the men who guides a lift of the Giglio. The Giglio is much too heavy, it weighs over 4 tons, to be one procession. So they do lifts, they drop it, and they begin again.
This is a public announcement. Oh God. Only the gentlemen wearing the red shirts, the lieutenants, are to give any direction to the Baranza. Is that perfectly clear? Thank you. Danny, musica.
You have to work your way up to being a capo for many decades. So you start out as a young child, you start out as the rope gang, the young children who lift the children's Giglio, who help around the Giglio. And then as you get a little bit older, as a teenager, you become a lifter of the Giglio, one of the men who carry it.
It's a tradition every year that I like to come. I grew up coming here, and I continue doing it for the rest of my life.
Oh, per 33 anni sto ballando sto giro. È una cosa che non so se ci spiega solo se tu lo fai o sai come ti senti il corpo per ballare il giro. È una cosa proprio che per me è spettacolo. Ogni anno lo posso aspettare, come sto aspettando per la giornata di Natale.
Weight doesn't matter, it's the love of it, it's the passion. It's unbelievable, it's a time of life.
As time goes on, if you're involved in the feast, you become what's called a lieutenant. You'll see the lieutenants today in the red and white shirts. Then you become a capo, number 3, number 2, and then number 1. So it takes many years. How many years are you waiting to be number 1?
About 58. Approximately. I mean, you know, we started on the Wolfgang at 8 years old and you work your way up.
Yes.
So it takes a long time.
He is a future capo. This is capo number 1, 2050, 2051. So these young men, they begin at the age of maybe 7 or 8 and they wait their lives really till they're in their 50s and 60s to become the number 1 and be in charge of the day and rise up the hierarchy of the feast to become the number 1 like Gerard is today. The number 1 capo is in charge of all the lifts. He decides what capo gets a lift, he decides when. He decides how the Giglio will look, how it will dance. He is very much in charge of the day and it's focused on him.
door. And then we start working on Feast 2018.